Yeah, I'm ready.
How you doing, everybody? Kitty's Black here, along with Girl Looks Skull Crusher and Bequivocal, or Bequivocal, depending on how you pronounce it. Say hi, fellas.
Hey.
Hey.
You sound so enthusiastic. I'm sure your viewers are enthralled by watching you.
What viewers?
Lalalala.
Just on my
viewers. You have viewers on my channel. And Growlug's channel. What are you doing up there?
I don't know. I'm a trailblazer. I don't know. What are you doing down here?
A trailblazer. I'm on a trail. Blazing.
Oh, really? Pass it this way.
He's a killer.
So. Nice booty. Back of local. Yeah, you know I was talking about you.
Green item. Grab it.
Crap.
Okay, let's try that shotgun. Come here. Come here.
I'm loving this.
Loving what? The gun?
This SMG. We good?
Should be.
Oh, I guess we're good.
Now that we're actually supposed to go through this little gateway thing. It's a gateway to hell, I got.
This time, we're actually supposed to be here.
I got a gun.
I recorded everything, so I might cut in some stuff, but we wandered around for a while, just cleaning up quests that we apparently ignored.
Yep, it was good.
Isn't it good?
How did you do that? By the way,
we didn't do anything.
Shooting these things in the face, hang on.
Hey.
Boom. That's gonna hit.
Hey, we leveled up. At least I leveled up.
I
leveled
up.
I didn't. Fuck you.
I wonder why I leveled up. Oh, you know what? Probably because I help up you guys so much and it doesn't share XP with you guys, so.
Insane. Yeah, I leveled up. Zach leveled up,
finally. Hey,
yeah. Oh,
that is.
Thank you.
Anyway. What am I getting? Where's my thingy?
Yeah, we're gonna level up real quick. Alright.
I am, sure. Why not? Doing melee, so I'm just gonna continue with this one, I think. Keep giving myself more health and more melee damage.
We're going to
14-15.
Who's you? Big baddies?
Iridium!
Oh, really? Nice.
Everything. Oh, I think I just killed a bad guy.
Yeah.
I doubt it. This thing's like screeching. Just grabbing the monies.
Nice.
Alright, this way. There's a quest marker over here anyway. Alright, we're gonna get some XP, because I can't shoot that far, really.
Picking up birds.
Well, I kinda can, actually, if I use this, but... Gotta like burst fire him because this thing's not got that, doesn't have that great of magnification. Hey, I hit it. Twice.
Nice.
I got all that loot over there.
I just ran myself out of this ammo, by the way.
Oh, yeah, great. Let's go fight the boss now.
Hey, they're more bully mogs and stuff.
Now bully mogs chasing after us and shit. Nice. Is there anything over here? Are we just like running around for no reason?
Probably.
See ammo. Let me grab it. That was an ammo. That was a gun.
Yeah.
What kind of gun was?
He's a loot thief.
Ninja.
Oh, not a chance.
What?
Actually, you might want it.
At every chance?
Here.
I like broke something open, and the next thing that happens is you're just there instantly taking whatever.
I was
whatever
right behind you looking for ammo.
Yep.
And here's a possible chance for more ammo. Money.
This is why you're supposed to play Gunzerker.
So I can just never have to worry about
ammo. Passive ammo regeneration for everybody.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. How was I supposed to do it? Why didn't you do it?
You left without him.
Whoop.
He's not gonna make it.
I made it!
Wait.
Well, I'm not taking damage.
You're not?
Oh, oh, fuck you. Now you are.
Oh,
fuck
yeah,
you.
They, yeah, what the hell? Wait.
Bitch.
I almost pressed it and I assumed everyone was on.
I almost made that shit.
Almost, yeah. I thought you did. checkpoints for when you die, KDS. Grab that money.
It's important. I need it. I hate midgets.
That's mean.
Whoa.
Oh, oh, there's a little thing. Huh.
Rip.
Rant.
Hey, they creep the hell out of me. What do you want?
We're done.
Assassin man.
What? I grabbed it, or oh no, that was there. Okay.
I got the gun. That was just like a shitty white, so I just grabbed it.
Yeah, I thought I grabbed it.
You can have it if you want. Maybe you did. I don't know.
Oh.
Hello.
I have bullets.
Wow.
I'm ready. Up.
Who's shooting me?
Wow, the accuracy on this thing.
I'm about to go down. Yep.
Now you should be scared!
Because I accidentally, like, threw my axe instead of smacking with it.
Well then.
Hey, you know what?
Upstairs?
Where's that?
The bus?
Toilet.
It is a toilet.
There's a
toilet. Sniper rifles. Which one's the shitty one? I'm grabbing the shitty one.
Whoa! Damage.
Dad damn it.
Found some shitty pistols and some monies.
Found a checkpoint thing.
Alright, hold on.
I think mine will do more damage, I'm not sure.
Shitty pistol.
Can I shoot this guy? I'm shooting him.
Sure. Kill him off.
Oh, I got low health. I forgot about that.
I
can heal. Let's heal. Oh wait, I don't got my thing. There we go. I got a health thing. Oh god. Midget just tried to freaking backstab me. Whoa, I got sniped. Someone might have to help me out.
I'm on the toilet.
I'm coming.
Someone help me. Help me.
I'm coming.
Here, hold on, let me get to the side. Alright, you're out of the way. No gunfire. I got like shot in the face or something. Because all of a sudden I was like,
pistols.
I just killed that guy. Oh, it just rained items everywhere.
Yeah, maybe that's why.
What an unlikely symbiotic relationship. Deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment.
Did you kill? That was the boss? Or
no. I shot something that exploded.
Or maybe he just spawned, I think, actually.
Why am I stuck?
I don't know what sniper rifle ammo looks like. Which one is that? Is that the, like the little bangalier thing?
The long one.
No, it's like a little tiny thing with a couple bullets in it.
Oh, I found the boss! Oh god! Oh god, he's up top! I tried to climb a ladder. Bad idea. Alright, Bequivocal.
Oh god, he's on me! He's on me!
Bequivocal.
Hey.
Use your pistol.
Pistol.
Oh wait, that's not this guy. Never mind. No, no, that's not this guy.
Oh, it's not. Okay, okay. That's rot. Watt or something?
Yes, Watt
fuck
or something.
You,
yeah. Oh shit, I fell all the way down. Damn.
Oh, this one. Yeah, so did I.
I'm gonna go this way, I think.
Up top.
I don't care, where is it? Shoot him.
I need to drown in your blood.
Crits. I'm raping the midget.
Oh,
he's
up,
on
so
me.
I just got back
hell
up. I can't hit him, what the hell? Next time you float him, let me know, yeah? Before you do it, obviously. Where is he? There he is.
He's coming up. Come
God,
on now.
Hit the thing.
He's kind of far away.
Yeah, I need to be able to melee him. Do it.
Beautiful.
Everything like fell right here. I'm just gonna grab everything and share it with you afterwards. I think I grabbed everything, but I'm not sure. There's a guy right there.
I didn't see anything.
Ow!
Shoot the guy? Whatever, I'll just finish him and get you. Oh god, there's tons of guys. At least on the map. I don't know where they are. He just said I was gonna make a hammock out of my eyelids. What the fuck is that?
I don't know
that. That's not right.
I didn't. Nope. Oh,
really?
Kill him.
How about that?
There's health up at the top. I ran up it, but I was on full health. Am I going wrong? Who's shooting at me? Where are the bullets coming from? I thought I was running at them, but oh. More over there. Right where we killed the boss. There it is. Oh, is there another one? There's money up there. Someone. Who's low on health? Cadius, go jump there over there. There's health up there, too. That way you can two birds, one stone type of thing. Right where we killed the boss. Oh, god. Ow. What?
Wow, what the hell's going on?
What the hell's happening?
I don't know. Something exploded. Found some money. I'm gonna grab it. Yeah, there was health up there, right?
And a green item.
Oh, okay, cool.
Grenade. That's pretty badass.
Oh, I was just gonna make it.
Oh, that crit. No, you don't melee that guy, huh?
There's a toilet over there.
There's money and health down here.
Oh yeah, did you guys find that other toilet that I opened already?
Nah.
No.
There's nade
Wait,
mods.
Wait, the one downstairs?
No, it's up here.
Right here.
Okay.
Oh wait, it's not how you trade. Oh, whatever. I'll trade with you guys afterwards. I don't use grenades that much, so I'll just like take the weaker one and then dish out the other ones. Whoa! A midget just walked out the door.
He's up here.
What the fuck? There's a midget behind you. Behind you! There's another one. Oh, that's not a midget. Oh, it is a midget. Oh, there's some. I picked up the health? I was on full health. How did I get it?
Hacker.
There's another guy to you right behind you or something.
What is this happening?
I know. I thought I saw a guy. Oh, whatever. I don't see anything. Let's go. Did we find the gun crate?
Just toilet.
Oh, oh god.
You gonna be able to kill?
Maybe. Yeah.
Who's shooting at?
Damn it.
I'm trying not to shoot him. Shoot him, shoot him! There we go. Alright, now... Where's this toilet?
All the way at the top.
In the room? Oh no, on the side.
There's a couple of pistols. No, it's almost right next to me.
A pistol with times two? That's weird. I'm just gonna grab this one, whatever. Did like 35 damage, I just grabbed it.
Yeah, just didn't look too promising.
Like I said, I got a grenade mod for you guys, and... I wanna say one other thing. I think I grabbed a couple of the toilets.
Something
about
something.
Yeah, is there... What's in this room,
like,
though?
The grenade mods.
The grenade mods.
So there's fucking badasses in here! Oh my god! Killed myself. I killed
one. You killed one?
Yeah, I'm good.
By the way, I saw an assassination.
Oh, there's a gun
crate. Oh, there it is, okay. Oh god. I might want
Holy
the shotgun.
Tits. There you go.
I'm gonna drop something for this right here.
I can't.
It's can, what?
Oh, wait.
And then that's the fucking.
It only does 107.
Yeah, it's weird.
Let me shoot. Oh, I didn't hold it. Oh, yeah, the grenade mods. Okay, guys, hold on. Let me just. Let me grab this shotgun ammo, and then you guys can grab whatever. Damn it, I'm stuck on people. Oh, grenades too. Whatever, I'm just gonna grab all of it.
Okay, let me check out this.
Dude, I'm gonna get out of there.
Grab that other, there's a, pistol in the toilet that I wasn't able to grab.
No, I got no room, so someone else grab it.
Yeah, okay.
Wow. Okay, you know what? I am taking the strongest grenade that I found. Cause, like, yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, now you're not gonna get the next strongest.
Okay. Well, I'm using this.
Where is, everyone? Here, hold on. Katie's got room.
Right behind you.
And, okay, you're both there. Okay.
No,
I'm just gonna drop them, and it's pretty much first come, first serves. They're very close anyway. Like, it's only 8 damage difference.
I
do you drop?
Have a badass one, so Q.
Oh, I can also right-click it. There's the 290 or something. And then
that's not bad.
Yeah,
here is 282. Those are the pretty much the best ones I got.
This one, the 290, is the only one that's actually better than what I got.
I didn't test out the shotgun. What is this? Someone just threw a pistol over here?
I had to throw it.
Oh. Oh my god, no, I can't use that.
Oh wait, I threw it over here so I could just sell it.
Huh. I just grabbed it because it was on the ground here. I know which one it was because it's time to one here. It's behind you now. Guess I'll grab the pistol ammo because no one else did. You just got a badass sniper when you were here, right? Like a really badass sniper?
Yeah.
Oh. Damn. Great shield, minus 93 max health.
Oh.
Don't know what I value more. I get plus to my max health. Fuck it, I'm just gonna sell it.
Well, this class mod doesn't do anyone any good besides me, so you can. Okay. Here, do you want this?
Well, what? If it's a class mod, it's only for you. Oh, what is this?
Oh, yeah.
What is it?
It's a shotgun.
No? But Grogu, you want this shotgun? It's behind you in here.
If not, I'll just sell it. Glorious
guns. Necromancer skin? Your cash ain't worth a
thing if you don't spend it. Ooh. It's explosive damage.
Why can't we find class mods for me and Bequivocal? What is going on?
Whoa, hey. Yeah, we haven't seen
it's
any.
All me. All me.
Hey, what's this switch do?
Okay. You guys, tell me what you'd use, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to stick with the purple one, but I'm not entirely sure. So you tell me, especially you, Bequivocal, seeing as you're the other sniper. That one? The purple one is the one I've been using.
You want me to look at stuff? Is that what you're saying? Oh, okay.
Yeah, tell me which one you'd use.
106, 95.8. What's that? Deals bonus elemental damage. How much damage? Is a 43% chance for 21.5.
I'd probably go with the higher damage. Just cause, like, when you're sniping, you wanna just, like, kill them.
Yeah, honestly,
I've
like...
I already crit with the purple one, though.
That's fine. This one's gonna crit more, dude.
Like, 14, 15.
That doesn't matter. This 14, one's...
14, 15.
Like, you don't do the bonus elemental damage is DOT, so, like, all those guys you're killing in one shot, you're not doing any of the bonus damage on. It's good against bosses. Like, I'll say that. The purple one's better against bosses.
I'm gonna hang on to it. Yeah, I'm gonna hang on to it for right now, but... I'll use the other ones, because they'll just be popping heads on our way. Oh, yeah, we have to go... Wait a minute!
Got some cash. What? I just jumped off here.
No, I just saw an enemy, but... Oh, there you
go. Yeah, we didn't go into the boats yet. We gotta do that little loop real quick. Oh, you're shooting him from there? Thanks for leaving the assault rifle rounds, man.
How did I miss? We're ruining everything, Gorilla.
Ow! They're dead.
What the hell is that?
They're dead. Yeah.
They're not
dead. What the hell just happened?
See what you're doing?
He's a badass. I'm shooting him. Kill him.
He's dead.
No, I fell into the water. I'll sacrifice my life for it.
Get it.
I got the gun.
Not the other one, though.
There was two.
There was a shield.
Oh. There's monies. I got it. Hey, monies. He's throwing grenades on it.
It's two badasses.
Oh god.
Ah,
I grabbed one of the guns. Oh, hey, there's one right here. Oh, it's a grenade mod. I think it's better than the ones you guys got, actually.
Oh god, there's another badass. Hell. Tramp.
Another gun here. I'm taking DOT damage or something.
I'm gonna die, oh god.
Why am I taking DOT damage? Dead. Why are you over there? Why are you way over there, man? You gotta like come this way.
I fell down. I couldn't get up.
Yeah, you gotta. What? You gotta jump up. Kadius, did you just really do that?
I think.
You gotta run the way we were. Yeah. Around it. Around it. Yeah, yeah. Keep going. Keep going. Keep. Oh, you got it. Okay.
Yeah. Right there. I knew I could.
You know nothing. Oh, I hope we all did.
I know everything.
No, you don't.
Everything.
Yeah, like one of them guys that, like, should know a lot.
Yeah, here he goes. He just talks.
Like, somehow does that whole, like, forgetting thing.
Oh, God!
Did he really just do that?
You did it to me, asshole!
I didn't do nothing!
He jumped and he ran under
me. Well, I'm downed. And over here alone.
All by yourself.
Yeah, I'm dead.
You're down too? Well, I gotta go all the way around because I can't get back on the boat from there.
I got up! Fuck all of you! Gimme!
I'm coming, girl.
I'll kill you with my axe, you sons of bitches! Get over here!
You seem like you got
it. Midget, mother. Don't you friggin' run from me.
Oh my god, you're kidding me.
Did you really do that again? Well, it looks like you took care of things.
Grow like smash. You can see my gun. What is that grenade mod? What's it say? Oh, you know, alright, whatever. I think I got a better one for one of you guys anyway. How do you just keep...
All of them are worse for me.
How do you keep falling in the water? No, I found one off of Badass.
I don't think he knows.
Pretty much. That's a good summarization.
Well, I opened the gun crate up here.
Oh, god damn it.
Shotgun.
Okay.
And
making
shotgun.
Sure. Definitely don't fall in the water. I can't go this way. That's
I was purposely
why.
Not opening that till we were all here.
Yeah, I'm not taking actually any of it. So, take your pick.
Whoa, that's more.
We leveled up, guys.
Yes, we.
I gotta try the shotgun. $5 to use a fucking. Why would I want to pay $5 to use a telescope? It's aimed like right at a freaking ice wall. You know what? I'm gonna do it.
You could do it. For what purpose?
That was pointless. It gave me one
Can
out of
watch
four.
The Titanic, Evan?
It gives me achievement for 1 out of 4 or something or others.
I guess I'll do it for that purpose and that purpose alone.
I'm gonna grab the shotgun, one of the shotgun shells, and the grenade. I don't need the grenade. Oh my god, what? It's
kinda like the shotgun I gave Bequivocal here.
I don't like that the explosive rounds travel slowly through the air. You know what I'm saying?
That's a pistolero.
What is this? This shield is exactly like... It's exactly the same as I had. I don't believe that at all. It is. It has the exact... It's the exact same one. I found the exact same shield. How do I find the exact same shield? Like, what...
Random spawn of loot and stuff.
One was a quest reward.
And hey, you.
Hold on. Someone take this. It's a 319 grenade. And then...
You can grab that if you want.
Like, I don't know, trade off yours or something if you need to or whatever. What do you want? What's up? Do I have anything for you? What are you using?
I don't know if that's at all better. Sniper rifle.
Oh god, no. Get that freaking thing away from me. Oh damn, I was looking through my shit. See if I need... If I have something for you. I don't have a sniper rifle or an SMG.
No worries. Bequivocal's still chilling.
That's fine. I'm just going to the shops to sell stuff. All the junk and whatnot. Maybe run around here.
Now don't fall off.
I almost did.
For, I mean, for comedy's sake, you should. Just saying.
Maybe totally it didn't cost $100 every time.
Oh yeah, that's right. It costs you money. I forgot about that.
I'm stuck.
Wait a minute. I don't know why, but... I wanna like check under here for some reason. There's nothing. Alright. That was a waste.
I missed.
Maybe something over here. I don't see a vault symbol either. Those are everywhere, right? It's not just like in the city. Maybe.
I can sell these customizations.
You can.
Maybe indeed.
I've been using them because, like, I like them.
Yeah, just use them whenever.
You sure you don't want this class mod over here? Plus 24% melee damage? Oh, wait, everyone gets crit damage, that's right, from you. Being as you're headshotting everything with sniper rifles, you probably want it.
That shield, though.
Yeah, I saw the shield.
I don't know if I want to use the sniper rifle.
Don't you get pluses
just
to it?
Just because overall it does do a lot less damage than the purple one. But that's if I don't kill it in one shot.
Yeah. I was about to say, like, it definitely...
Yeah, like, I've been, like, killing it one shot with this one there. Just not... It's before it took me, like, literally 2 kills.
Alright, I'm good to go, though.
Plus. Yeah, me too.
I'm gonna go, stand by the exit. I figured we could go and check out the other side of the zone, where the bowling logs were.
Do we have anything to do there?
No, it just might be one of them hidden bosses.
Just to explore it? Alright.
Well, how's it like happening?
That just has. And we did beat the boss, so we probably should cut it anyway.
Alright. So, wait, are we cutting it here, or are we going and checking and then cutting?
Probably cut it here first.
Probably here.
Alrighty.
Right here, checkpoint.
Well, beautiful. And a nice scenic view.
Yeah, like this fucking bird thing.
Kill him!
It's a wreck. It's a pretty big wreck. Huh. Here, let me down here. Oh, wait, what? Yeah, give me that XP, you snipers. Are you shotgunning it? Oh yeah, you got that. You got the purple yeah. one with the great accuracy.
Yeah.
Alrighty. So, yeah, did you just throw it? What the fuck was that?
It's just it's a fucking stupid thing where you like.
I had to reload.
Yeah.
Aha! Wow, they go really far.
Indeed.
Alright. So, this has been KDS Black, Grolux Skullcrusher, Equivocal, Equivocal, however you want to say it. Bringing
totally.
More Borderlands. Everyone say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh god, things are falling all around me. What is happening?
Ow!